Hey guys! So today we're doing a Black Friday haul. So I'm going to tell you what I got on Black Friday. So we got three sanitizers, but three of them are my brother's, so I can't show you them because they're in his room. So I got this one. I'm not going to read the names, but I'm going to just show you it. This one, because the discount was buy five, and you get the sixth one free. So that's why you bought six. Actually, five, and you get the sixth one for free. Me and my brother got two of these. I got one, he got one. And because I was running out of hand ties for school, so I need. And it's, he got, it's a similar one, but it's blue, and it was a different animal. It got two blue ones with the same animal on it. He's like, I want one with an animal, So he got one with the animal, okay? So I got three, and I'm going to exchange one because they didn't have the one I want. Because I wanted the Paris sanitizer, but they didn't have it. Because, look, I have these from Paris. From Bath and Body Works from Paris. But I didn't get these in Black Friday. I got them in another time. But they didn't have the sanitizer, so I was like so disappointed. Now I'm going to GameStop. So when I got from GameStop, my tío actually bought it for me, but yeah. I don't know why my mom asked for a GameStop Power Up Reward, which is gift cards. It's two gift cards, you can see. One for the keychain and one there. I don't know why she asked for a gift card. That's why I don't know why she asked for a gift card. I just don't know why. I got the new Just Dance 2015. And if you don't know, because I don't think no one knows, but they need to know that if you have an iPod or cell phone, iPhones or iPod Touch, that'll be your control, and the tablet or computer, that'll be your screen to play the app that you should get. Just Dance Now! Because you can play on the go. So your phone, the iPhones, and the iPod Touch are the controls, and the tablets or your computer is your screen. So you don't need a console. So I take it on the go. So I take my phone always, an iPad, and then now I play Just Dance on the go. So it's called Just Dance Now. Okay, so now we're going to go to PS because American Girl Doll is last because I have to show you each piece. What I got in their boxes. They're not that big boxes, okay. So that's for PS. And in Bath and Body Works, I didn't show you the bag because my brother took out the bag yesterday when we got back from Orlando, and he took his three sanitizer and I took my three sanitizer, so I can't show you the bag. Like the bag, he threw it in the trash can. And I just think I ruined my furniture. You can see right there, there's a sticker, which is my name, for, and that's for you, because it was, you know, teaching us, that it was master class, and I saw a sticker, but I didn't know it was on the furniture, and so I think I just ruined the furniture. So I'm almost done taking it out. Almost done because I'm taking it out because then I'm gonna ruin the friendship. I thought I had a sticky part up, but I had it down. There's one part, so yeah, I'm almost done. So I finished taking it out. Yes. Another thing I bought with my school pants and I'm wearing, I have three pants because I only like five for each day. One for each day, so I have school pants for Monday through Thursday. And then Friday, you wear jeans for free. And then a polo shirt right now. And this shirt. Yeah. I'm not going to show you. This is just the color. It's just the number of pants. Okay. And so now, the last thing I bought from American Girl Store. I didn't buy that much because I had only $20 budget. But the pants, when I bought, it's not part of the $20 budget. $20, sorry, $200 budget, not $20, $200, sorry, $200 budget. So the pants didn't count. I actually needed sew pants. I have three, but I only like buying four from Monday to Thursday, which is 4 days. And so, yeah. So, American Girl store, I have one box, two box, and a bag. So, the box, I'm going to show you the name. What it is. You're going to hear my brother. I'm going to show you the swim towel and gear. And that's my brother. So you're going to hear my brother a lot. So, yeah. This bag. It's the bag. Comes with it. Okay. Which is pretty awesome. Which is this bag. And in the car, I wanted to see if the sunscreen open. You can hear my brother, I told you. My dog. But there's no sunscreen. Why would there be sunscreen inside? But it opens. I put it back in the bag because it's gonna be under my Christmas tree. I'm gonna show you guys my Christmas tree so I can see. Put it on my doll, and we still have Halloween candy. So I'm gonna put like, I put everything back in the box, and then show you. Okay, and I gotta show you the shoes, which they're pretty neat. Wait. Okay, so pretty neat. You're just gonna have a really good. Pretty neat. So it's one box. My parents wouldn't wrap the gifts. Except the hand sanitizer because I needed one. And I'm gonna show you the school striped dress. Okay. This is plus 8, but I'm 15. So I'm moving to another room to show you something. Okay, so I'm here up in the game room, which the game room is the study room. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the drawer. Let's open it really nicely. There's tape, so. Damn it, it turned in. It turned in, but I'm sleeping back. So I got the heart charm, and I'll show you the charms I have. So I have right now is the brave, confident, and the one, I just don't remember what it was. What are you doing?